original platform for launching superstars. And if you've loved this show since season one, tomorrow night you're going to like Kelly Clarkson not only performing, but also sitting behind the desk to judge a little bit. That's tomorrow. The top 10 will officially be announced as well. And maybe there's a spot for our next contestant. It is Sonica Vade.
That's a pure voice that I actually think will win the star.
Your voice is something from God. It's so crazy.
I got two directions I can go, and I can put my nose in a book, or I can grab that mic and I can sing. I really want this.
There's so much life I have left to live, and this fire's burning still. When I watch you look at me, I think I could find the will to stand for every dream and forsake the solid ground and give up this fear within. What would happen if they ever knew I'm in love with you?
Tonight, I guess. People want to be in the top 10, but Sonica.
Singing like it.
What, I said your voice was from God in the package. It's so true. I don't think I've ever got goosies on my face. That was the first time.
I think that's an allergic reaction.
Goosies on my legs or my arms. I felt it in my cheeks. It was crazy. The way your voice sits in the music is so out of this world. It's insane.
I think she likes it.
So beautiful.
Sonica, that's the report you want to get. It's all I got. America, you decide to vote for Sonica. Search American Idol Vote on Google. Toll-free text voting closes 2 hours after the show, while Super Vote and Google search voting close at 9 a.m. Pacific tomorrow. Text voting is available to subscribers of all wireless phone carriers.